as Holland, we've been looking through your folders and files in quite a lot of depth, and we've decided, once I complete the decision, you're free to go on a 6-month parole.
Natalie Harland, born 1985, Oxfordshire. She was a quiet girl and had a tendency to keep to herself. Not many ever got to understand Natalie. She tended to keep closed off from the world. I am one of the few that did, however, get a look into her disturbed mind. I am Dr. Murray and majored in the psychology of the mentally disturbed. Natalie was one of the most deranged patients I have ever encountered yet. Here is her story.